you guys. This is really awesome. Yeah.
Hey, we're Hodera. This is our Toast and Jam session. This song's called Out of Sync.
Woke up at 11 and I'm trapped in my head. Today's not important, so I'm staying in bed. There's nothing too wrong with my existence. Why does it still feel like there's something missing? I think of the moments that I've shared with my friends. Emotions so potent, thought that they'd never end. I know I can't be always that happy. Looking for balance, it's all that I apartment in Montclair with some people I know. A mattress, a notebook, a room with no window. A job I don't hate. Friends that don't act fake. $5 in my pocket to get into the show. Show. Feels like I'm faded, fall out. sink to follow sink.
Song's called Highways.
Today was no memory. last decade. What would I think? What would I say? I'm afraid I can't get back. Back where we started. It's too late, I'm too far gone. I've lost no myself. I'm drunk and stoned in my bed and in my head. Think how I get, how'd I get here? Turned out to fall to pieces again. Repeating the cycles make me fear that I can't change a thing. What's all of this for? What's all of this for? What's all of this for? What am I doing? What am I doing here drunk on wine alone at 2 a.m.? I've got a up soon to go to work again. I think I've lost my mind. These days I can't stay sane unless I'm fucked up or I double up my meds. I'm trying to keep control, I'm trying to keep my cool. I'm running out of hope, I need a miracle. He said I just need faith.
Called Best Intentions.
Got bored in your bedroom, so we went for a drive to the lake where I grew up. It was almost midnight. Stole a boat and rode out, watched the moon eclipse go by. And the water below us was as deep as the love that kept us floating there. But this boat's sinking slowly now that you're gone. I guess we'll just stop talking then. Can't forget this ever happened, cause it's obvious I can't just be your friend. I'm going in circles cause I only have one paddle out of here alone. Got got back to shore about 2 a.m. I grabbed your jacket on the boat dock and I pulled you in and we kissed. It was so dark I found your lips only because I felt your breath. I know that soon I will be fine. You left this void the size of pines, like now I'm filling it up one cup at a time. And if I knew that was the last time I'd see you, I might have said, hey Mary, that was one crazy summer. I know after this we'll never see each other. I'm old enough now to know nothing lasts forever. So the only thing I ask is please remember every detail of this moment. Because once you close that door, you'll never see me. And someday you might remember when we drove out to the lake and stole a boat to see the moon eclipse go by. And when you think of this, oh, I just want you to picture both my eyes looking intently. Hear my words as free verse poetry. Feel my hands painting your body. Don't regret you ever met me, 'cause I know you couldn't love me. But if I must be a memory, won't you frame me in a way as you will smile when your picture in my face? And then I promise I won't call you like I did when I was drunk in Austin, Texas. Swear I had the best intentions. I won't call you like I did when I was drunk in Austin, Texas, and I let out all my demons. Swear I had the best intentions.
Thank you for watching. Like, do I say toast and jam? Thanks for watching us on Toast and Jam. I